Subscribe to Rocking Girls and press the bell icon so that you never miss an update.
Hey guys, I'm Ankita and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, then welcome to my channel. So guys, today's video is gonna be something different. Today's video is gonna be challenge video. Yeah, I took 30 days chumpy challenge, and during this challenge I used this positive root therapy onion oil. And today I'm gonna reviewing this oil and also share my this 1 month experience. And yeah, this oil is available on Amazon, Flipkart and also positiveshop.in. So yeah, let's talk about the packaging first.
So that is how the outer packaging looks like. Here they mention all the necessary things like ingredients, benefits, instruction to use. And this product is an Ayurvedic Indian brand, and this product is also clinically approved. The price of the product is $9.99 and you're gonna get 200 ml of product, and the shelf life of this product is around 24 months. So this is the inner packaging. It came in this kind of open and stop, focus it baby, this kind of open and stop pump packaging, which I personally like. So now I'll show you the oil. So that is how the oil looks like. It is kind of transparent oil. If we talk about the consistency of this oil, it has like any coconut oil consistency. It has a mild fragrance. It don't have that typical onion oil fragrance. So don't worry about that.
I got a lot of comment from you guys about your hair related problems, and recently I also have some hair related problems, and finally I got this oil on my hand and I took this 30 days chumpy challenge. During this challenge I use this oil every day at night and wash it in the next morning. So yeah, that's why I just thought to share my experience with you guys. Here you can see the ingredient list. It has 18 essential oils and 37 herbs. The main ingredients of this oil is onion oil. Onion oil is beneficial for our hair. It not only helps to stop our hair fall, it also helps to promote our hair growth. It also has argan oil and almond oil, which help to nourish our hair. It has sandal oil, which help to boost our blood circulation. It has fenugreek oil, which help to reduce dandruff and scalp itching. So basically it is a complete solution package of our all hair problems, and that's why I took this 4 weeks chumpy challenge. And now I'm gonna show you 4 clip of this 4 weeks, and I'm gonna share what kind of changes and differences I observed during this challenge. So yeah, let's start with the day one. So this is the first day of my application. You can directly apply this oil through this pump dispenser. You can take it in your hand, but I prefer to take it in a bowl, and then I'm gonna apply this oil with the help of my fingers.
So I just wash my hair. Honestly speaking, I can't see any visible changes, but this oil is not that much sticky. It removes easily after my shampoo. Apply this oil at night before my sleep, and prefer to wash it with a herbal shampoo in the morning.
Hey guys, this is the second week, and now I feel that my hair becomes more silky and shiny. And one more thing I noticed, that my dandruff is totally vanished, and which is totally unexpected for me, because you know, 2 weeks, one oil and your dandruff, your jiddi dandruff was totally vanished. That is unexpected, guys, that is unexpected.
This is the third week, and now I noticed that it helps to reduce my hair breakage, my hair split ends, and it also helps to reduce my excessive hair loss. So if you have a hair fall problem, then definitely go for this oil.
So this is the last week, and this is the last day of my application. During this 30 days challenge, I observed a lot of differences on my hair. And this week I noticed that this oil helped to boost my hair growth, and this oil helped to increase my hair length 1 to 1.5 inch during this 30 days, which is unbelievable. Just unbelievable. Honestly, I didn't expect that much from this oil. It helped to stop my hair fall. It helped to remove my dandruff. It helped to promote my hair length and also make my hair soft and shiny. Generally, I love to change my hair care products on every month or every 2 months. But this oil may be that kind of product which I'm gonna repurchase again and again. So yeah, that is my thought and review about this product. And I'll share the link, purchase link, into the description so that you can directly purchase this oil through this link. And yeah, that's all for today. Hope it was helpful to you. If you guys like this video, then please give me a big thumbs up. And if you guys new here, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And yeah guys, follow me on the Instagram. So I'll see you in my next video soon. Till then, tata, bye.